Sean's not going. Is he sick? No, he's fine. He just wasn't invited. Why not? I don't know. I guess it wasn't cool enough.
But you are.
Look, I'm not making these decisions about who's cool and who's not. I just got invited to a party and I want to go. In fact, Sean said to go.
Help you know, Cor, that it's cool not to forget who your real friends are.
Look, just because I'm grown up doesn't mean I'm going to change, okay, Alan? The guest list and took off all the cool bags. So that's why you didn't invite Sean. Well, Sean was the first person off the list. See, his mom and dad say that guys like Sean are a little unpredictable.
Yep, that's us.
Unpredictable. You never know what we're going to do next. Blah! Sometimes I'm so unpredictable, I surprise myself. I knew this was going to happen. Once mom and dad had mixed all the guys like Sean, and then the girls are going to show up. Since now the girls show up, then the regular guys come. I can't believe my parents did this to me. Well, it's a good thing you sneak me in without them knowing. They don't catch me. Corey, my parents love you. No.
Young man.
Oh, yeah? Let's see how nice they think I am after I do this.
Cor, what are you doing?
I don't know. I'm way over my head here. Oh. Hey, Mr. Turner. What are you doing here?
I just stopped by for double chubby cheese, but the place turned into a mob scene.
Yeah, I came by to find Sean, but I guess he must have left already.
No, he's still here.
Where?
He's in the middle of the mob scene. Your friend's a pretty popular guy.
Oh, no, I gotta get out of here.
Hi, I thought you were here to see Sean.
I was, but remember that decision thing we talked about?
Yeah.
I kind of made the wrong one.
Yeah, I could have told you that.
Then why didn't you?
Well, you don't listen in class, you're gonna listen in life.
But you're the teacher, I'm supposed to learn from you.
Oh, right, teacher. Hey, everybody, hand in your homework right now. Sean, your friend's here. Just kidding about the homework.
Good. Don't worry about me, Sean. I got an order of chili cheese for breakfast. Extra green. No, you're too busy with those other guys.
What other guys?
The other 1,000 guys at your table.
So they'll make room.
Sean, they're gonna see you talking to me.
You know, you've been acting really weird since you got invited to this party. You don't want to hang out with me anymore?
I'm a geek! Oh, like you didn't know.
What are you talking about?
I'm the worst kind of geek. I'm a geek who didn't know he was a geek.
Corey?
Yeah?
Do I hang out with geeks?
No, oh, that's why I'm late.
Come on. You're my best friend, man. You just gotta loosen up.
You don't think I'm a geek?
Of course not.
You think I'm cool?
Of course not.
What am I?
You're Corey. I'm Sean. Just like it's always been. What else do you need to know?
I need to know how to be cool like you.
I'm not cool.
Yes, you are. Sean, look around you. I mean, this is the cool part. You are the center of the cool part.
This is the cool part?
Yes.
Let's bail. Well, this place is the zoo. Let's bail.
Oh, I got it. You're trying to teach me how to be cool.
Huh?
You're trying to show me that it doesn't matter where you go, because if you're truly cool, wherever you go is the